going on, everybody? Here I have a 2006 Buick Lucerne sedan gray. It's going to be a full in-depth tour of the car, start it up, show the engine, show some of the features on the car. Without further ado, let's start it up. Correction, 34,643 miles. Set it up. Automatic driver's window. Accidental rev. We got the lights on, the hazards. Well, for some reason I can't figure out how to get this hood open, so I'm unable to show the engine. But I can show you some of the outside parts. But I'll try to find out how many liters. He's a beauty, anyways. Okay, this is our in-depth tour of the 2006 Buick Lucerne. Sorry I couldn't show the engines. I couldn't figure out how to get the hood open, but as soon as I go back inside, I'm going to find out how many liters and how many cylinders. Thank you for watching.